The drummer's kind of beating his drums to death back here.